On behalf of the New York State Senate, New York State, and the United States government, it is my honor and my privilege to present you with these overdue medals and say congratulations and to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for all of your valorous service to the United States of America and our citizens. Thank you so much.